Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
Thank you. John Marston. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
It's about knights.
Knights. Brave men, old England. That's ridiculous.
What do you mean?
The English aren't brave, Jackie. Now, I once beat up 6 Englishmen in a bar in Canada and knocked them all out.
Really? Why?
Well, their accents just gets on a fella's nerves, you know. I'll tell you something strange that isn't in that book of yours. Do you know the English had talking horses?
You're kidding me.
I never lie, Jackie boy. I met them talking horses in Canada. Brian was his name. There's just one problem, though.
What?
Yeah. Horses is boring as hell. Worse than Englishmen. It's true.
Food's ready. And go.
It's pretty good.
You all right?
All right, y'all. How's the boy?
He's Jack.
Having a home. That's good for him.
Okay, John.
This grows pretty good.
I miss you, boy. Good to have you here.
Thank you, sir.
Good time for a rest?
It's always a good time for a rest, J.M.
You know, I had a feeling you'd say that.
Okay, take care. Haven't had food like this since, hell, I don't know.
Let's go, boy. Hey, easy. Settle.
Very enlightened of you. You know, it's torture. It's torture. It's horrifying.
Hey, fella.
He's watching. Oh, he's always watching. Always watch. Never speak him. Have you spoken to him?
To who?
To him!
I don't think so. Have you?
Oh, yeah. I've spoken all the time, but he's ignoring me. He hates me. He hates me.
Let up. Settle. Head up. Thank you.